Well, I was with the Welsh team. The Welsh team played Israel at Cardiff in the World Cup. And my assistant went, Bert, poor old Bert, and he had my seat and he went. A taxi from town and got the office at the top end there, and Alma George, who was our secretary then, I went upstairs, and there seemed to be no one about. It's more strange, there's no one around at all. And I had a drink, gave her a drink. I said, haven't you heard, Jimmy? He says, heard about what? He said, the plane has crashed. It never struck me at all. And she said it again. Oh, I said, we'll have another drink. I'm a quick drinker, by the way, and answered my second one quickly. But she said it again, and she started to cry. And then it struck me very vividly. I thought, God, no. The last thing I thought was a plane crash. So in my John Little office there, I went in, and I cried myself for 20 minutes. Couldn't realize it. Heartless players you brought up, more or less live with. Very difficult. Very sad to go to different funerals, you know, it's very, very hard. And probably two will get buried the same day. But, you know, people everywhere, you know, inside and offices, and outside particularly.